This is the filter used after 1,000 kilometers of off-road driving. This is the filter housing, a very important component. Its cleaning is done in a simple way, like this.